Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. Are you facing issue with the opening any particular Excel file you received or downloaded from the external sources? When you try to open that Excel file, it keeps on loading but it never opens. So in this video, I will show you how to fix that issue. First, we need to check the file extension, whether it is .xlx extension or any other extension. This is the example file I have. So to check the extension file, select the file and right click on that. Select the option properties. Here under the general tab, check type of file, Microsoft Excel 97-2003 worksheet .xls. So this file has the extension .xls. Sometimes that extensions will be different. So check you having the .xls or .xlxx form format. If it is don't have this extensions, we can change it to the extensions. So right click on the file name, rename file name .xlx. After changing the extension, you try to open the Excel file. If it is opened means fine, or else we need to check that file is blocked or not. If it is blocked, we need to unblock that one. Sometimes when we receive the file from the external sources, that file might be blocked. So select the file again, right click, click on properties. Under the general tab only, at the bottom, it will show the security. This file came from the another computer, so might be blocked. To protect this computer, there will be an option unblock checkbox. So click on this unblock checkbox and click on apply and OK. File has been unblocked. After unblocking, try to open the file. My issue has been fixed. But in your case, if it is still not opening means, we can check by changing the Excel settings. To do so, open the Excel file. Excel, open any blank workbook or go to file, options, click on advanced. Here search for general heading. Under the general heading, check this ignore other applications that use dynamic data exchange DDE. This checkbox should be unchecked. Mine is already unchecked. If your Excel has this checkbox checked, just uncheck this one and click on OK. After that, you try to open that Excel file. From file, open, browse the file and click on open. File has been opened. If you are still unable to open, again open any blank workbook, go to file, options. In the options window, select Trust Center. On the right side, Trust Center settings. Here, select the option protected view on the left side. On the right side, whatever the options will be visible, just uncheck all the options. Enable protected view for files originating from the internet. Enable protected view for files located in potentially unsafe locations. All these checkboxes should be unchecked. If it is checked means just uncheck all these and click on OK. Click on OK. Close the Excel file and try to open your file. If you are able to open the Excel file, means that's fine. Or else, we can move to the next method is changing the file permissions. Sometimes file owner given the file permission to only some people. So we can change that permission to everyone. To do so, again select the file and right click on that. Go to properties. Here, click on the tab security. Here, check. These file permissions are given only to the Easy Classes login and administrator login. There is no option of everyone. To add that, go to edit. Click on this add. Here, type everyone. Click on this check names. So everyone is there. So click on OK. Everyone has been added. Select that one. To give the permission, select the everyone, Under this permissions for everyone, select this option full control. Means they can be read, they can be write, they can be modify and execute everything they can do, everyone. So give the full permission and click on apply and then okay. This will fix your issue. Now you can open your Excel file and do whatever the changes or whatever the modifications to your Excel file. Hope these fixes will help you to solve your issue. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.